Why is everybody talking about climate change these days? The answer is simple. We all live on Earth, and if the temperature of the Earth changes significantly, or if sea level rises, it will make a big difference to all of our lives. For example, if the West Antarctic ice sheet were to melt completely, it would release enough water to raise sea level around the world by about 20 feet. That would have a huge effect on island countries, as well as on coastal states like Maine. That's why a team of scientists from the University of Maine and the University of Washington have been studying changes over a number of years to a glacier that feeds into the West Antarctic ice sheet called Reedy Glacier. Welcome to this Reedy Glacier research story. In our story, the words of the scientists themselves help to tell the story of their work and how it can help us understand more about the process of climate change on planet Earth. The glaciers of today's Antarctica can also help us to understand more about Maine's climate and geologic history, since Maine, too, was once covered by glaciers, and many of the landscape characteristics in Acadia National Park, for example, are left over from glaciers that covered Maine thousands of years ago. Let's begin.